Why is industrial security so important? Machines, systems, and subsections are becoming increasingly networked. Without appropriate security measures, malfunctions or failures spread extremely fast. They can be caused by cyber attacks and also by unawareness of employees. In order to avoid damages to the system, downtimes, and high costs, legislators, banks, insurance companies, and customers demand the protection of industrial infrastructures. What exactly is threatening industrial networks? Malfunctions from office environments are transferred directly to the production area. Big, flat network structures allow malfunctions to spread quickly in the entire production area. By mistake, alterations are made to the wrong system from a remote location. An open internet connection allows criminals to copy data or to make alterations to production systems. Infected hardware, like USB sticks or laptops, transfer malware to the network. Infected or unauthorized smart devices from the surroundings connect themselves via the WLAN interface in the production area. Passwords in the production area are the same everywhere, or only slightly modified. Employees leave the company without changing the password and access rights appropriately. The consequences. A cybersecurity incident becomes more and more likely over time. And this can get very expensive. Unplanned downtimes, the restoring of the system, paying external specialists, the lost turnover, as well as the company's image loss cause high costs. What can you do? In principle, the likelihood and consequences of cybersecurity incidents are to be reduced. The following measures could be of help. Do not permit unauthorized individuals to access the production area. Lock control cabinets on site. Divide big, flat networks into smaller networks. Deactivate or block unused interfaces. Restrict read and write privileges. Control remote accesses using a key switch. Encrypt important information and external communication. Live and practice cybersecurity emergency plans like classic fire drills. As a first step, an industrial security router can help to protect the production network. It can significantly improve the protection level in the production area with very little effort. Please contact us for more information on the topic of cybersecurity. We will gladly advise you.